O mobili kwa Susan Magala kujibu kwa Uganda Funeral Services kwa kusawanya ni kutualibwa kwekelezia wa Lead of Africa Mbuya Inaba kungu bazibaze mungi kubwa dabi nganda Manabi ya ufuzi na wakule mezi kumitinira Ejenja ulo Reverend Father John Mungereza ya kulemi demu kusaba Ngapu milide vikulebite mebi yonge demu Ibi ya ise vikulwa Yobu titizi
A cowardice, an act done by evil people. It is regrettable, it is very sad.
Kita uwa mugenzi John Magala tegeza Ngamualawe amazo kuambia kumutane kwa mwezi guna Abate mba kupida mchalwezi unemu kakasanga wibalina Umana wawe Ngawaisi ndaku ya sawa Ya abira ye kuatida msuka za mwalawe Ngalababalala Bazi kuteka sobo.
Later I asked her, let me take charge of this. Let me negotiate with these people. In my mind I thought I was talking to criminals, chief criminals, ordinary criminals.
Ah, gamintu munako 10 ya batemo. Bamuwelezo baka mukavido mwali engalo za mwala we. Nakatambia kalikengere, jira tukunyisidwa mo.
They delivered two of her fingers. They asked me to give them a recording where they've written a must-see video.
Ayogende ne kusimu ji yafuna okuva omukulembeze w'eggwanga n'amusaba asooke yeekolere ku nsonga za muwala we olw'okutisibwa tisibwa batemu bwe baali bamuweereza.
This is about the time that I got a call from His Excellency the President and started calling me twice a day in the morning and in the evening. And also invited me to State House and we had a 2-hour meeting with him. To allow us as a family to go by the demands of the kidnappers.
Magala mkugela kwe uinze jikindwa chabatemo oloku lukize hebi ya isi wa msaba chiyokani mamala ni batamu wala we.
Went by what they were asking for, did what we could. Flora, who was standing there just before me, delivered what they had asked for. And between me and her, kept it to ourselves for a day, thinking we would surprise the rest by Susan reappearing. This did not happen.
Ona yogende kungereji yafunye mama ulire, ngokutumwa kwa muwala we.
Yesterday morning, at 9:08, I received the call as they went and speak to the president. So he called and said, Magara, Tara, Mwana Omisi.
Ejimu kumikono ya Susan, jimu gede kongo mtu abade. Owe isa, tinga ya gala nyuku yamba. Abatalina.
She had a big heart, that was Susan. Susan was just larger than life and such a strong person. Our sister Susan has been so selfless.
Susan's smile was the signature of all of us.
Atero dimi ya salongi ya siru kwa kwenye mide. Olo kukula nukuduwa mbakuli ya biyoko ina mguanga. Chiaga mniti chivide kimi watu wa mbiyoko ina biyoguanga.
Bafe mungaja na nukuduwa na gana biyotulaba. Vigenda maso. Buliomua ulirelia nyiriemwe wala. Buliomua yomba nono. Teba coordinating. Teba kuatangana. Kati ngeno. Fe abantu bebateke duwa kuma. Ula mwefe kukua. Unga batu teka kukunkengi.
Lukwa kwa yeo nyisabi chitongli chibi mpulizika nchia UCC. Okule mirukulo mlimu kwa cho. Ogoku jako la inza masimu zitali mpandise. Chividika vijima mateka. Oga kwa zisobo bim.
Neka kati system. Ebe ila muiti ya masimu angatari mawadisi. Usembele ye tuwe la linkiliza funa. Era nila. UCC. Bati ya kedua kujama tu nyonyo.
Uchobu kade chikumi polisi buya tadewa. Iliani anajua maulire. Kudobozi ya tebelezi wakubiru mte minacho. Lukwa kachinafuize na agama ni polisi. Mnjisida chino teina sente.
Kade chikumi. Nze. Ne unyana polisi je yazije. Yes, chelibi okuruanyisa ubutari butebe nkevu mkwanga. Ne polisi ye gamba teina begenda kusasura. Abakozi. era police ne budget yaye gamba nzibu nyo bali bubi na yoli natuko kugira kusimu ne batukama ntina tebamanyi wayo gerera wa so nedda wali wuche batatu buli le kitu kitali kitu
Suzani yawambi wanga musambu mwezi guno rungu jo kulira na wasula mbiyari agenda kumulimo kukabaka njaga la kuofisi zawe ndirudu ya lifamo jabada kula nga kashe iranga batemo bazi basa baka deka dola kalamba mwale wakiba mote ombiri kutuwa ikutuwa lidwa abayi ganda final services hui majagendo kusikibwa onako urencha obedi utale nejudi ya sikafuru mwe wakasakide guli ino Rabu Kede TV